but we'd have a look at phase two of our phonics. So again, like before, we're going to have a look at the letter and the sound and do the actions together. And at the end, we've got a game to play. Okay, so let's start. Our first letter is the letter M, and that sounds like this. Mmm. Imagine you've eaten a really lovely meal. Well done. The next one is the letter D, and that sounds like this. D, D, D. And we're going to bang our hands like we're banging a drum. D, 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 D. Well done. The next one is the letter G, and that sounds like this. G, G, G. Like a water going down a drain, gurgling. G, 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 G. Well done. This is the letter O, and it sounds like this. O, O, O. And the action is like we're turning the light switch on and off. O, 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 O. Well done. And the very last one is two letters that sound the same. So we've got a curly k that sounds like this, k, k, k. And a kicking k that sounds like this, k, k, k. And the action is like we're clicking our castanets. So hands up and k, 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 k. Well done. Okay, so that's all the sounds we're learning today. And now we're going to play a game, which is a memory game, and it's going to use all the sounds that we've just learned. So, on my board, I have 6 different things that all sound with the sounds we've just learned. We'll start with the sounds we've just learned. Sorry. So we've got keys that start with a kicking k. K, k, k. I've got a motorbike that starts with an M that sounds like this. Mmm. I've got an orange that starts with a O. O, O, O. I've got some gold that's a G. It goes G, G, G. And I've got a car, a curly K. K, K, K. And lastly, I've got a dog. D, D, D. Okay. So, I need you to remember all the things I've got on my board, because I'm going to take one away and see if you can remember which one's gone missing. Okay, so have a quick look. We've got keys, motorbike, orange, gold, car, and dog. Are you ready? I'm going to take one away. Oh, which one's gone missing? Do you know? You shout out if you know. I've still got my keys, an orange, some gold, a car, and a dog. What's gone missing? Did you guess it? It's the motorbike. M for motorbike. Shall we have another go? Okay. Remember what I've got on my tray? I have keys, motorbike, orange, gold, car, and dog. You ready? I'm going to take one away. Let's see. What's gone missing? Do you know? Shout out if you know. I've got my keys, my motorbike, my orange, my gold, my car. What's missing? Did you get it? It's da 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 dog. Da for dog. Okay, let's try one more try. Here we go. What's gone missing? I've got my keys. K-k-k. My motorbike. My orange, my k, 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 car and my dog. What one's missing? Do you know? Have you guessed? It's G for gold. Well done if you got all those right. Why don't you try finding some things that start with the sounds we've learnt at home? And you could try doing the memory game too. Hope to see you again soon. Bye.